Thank you. No, you don't. Just get to it. I'm in no mood.
We know Vasilisk was spooked by an American scoping out the quarry. That's you, John. He was freaked out enough to move Flostov to a more secure location. I quote, put him in that old lab where the engineers captured by Klosevich used to work.
Flostov, that precious scientist Mossad wants to recruit.
I was wondering what the Separatists wanted with him. But now...
Now I'm practically sure that he's being held by the 23 Society. Jesus. Okay. So who's this Klosevich guy?
Mikhail Klosevich. Politician. Local mayor. Corrupt to the core. I think Flostov is in an old lab he used, where those captured engineers used to work.
So Klosevich is the key.
And I know where Klosevich is.
Don't know if it'll be too late to save Robert.
We can only try. Out.
Thank you.
Eyes on the mayor. Sneaky rat bastard. He's on his way to meet Lev Trapsch.
Trapsch? He's in our deck. Most wanted.
Mayor's trailed by goons. Don't want to get in a tangle with them. Best to take Trapsch out and scare Mr. Mayor Rat right back to his village.
And let the team deal with him there.
Good hunting. Out.
Climbing up the hill. I'll wait for the target from up there.
Good. Be careful. The separatists will be sure to cover sniping positions.
Jesus fucking Christ, you too. Huh? What's that?
There was this one girl in Tesoro. Stop there. Small computer.
Her name was Natasha, but all the boys at the hospital called her Tess.
What happened to her?
She left before the war. Moved to Tbilisi, but the after war. Hey,
Tess.
Hey, quiet.
Quiet.
I think I hear something.
I wasn't talking.
Shut the fuck up.
Easy, man. Don't get paranoid. It's probably nothing.
If you die, I'm going to kill you.
Yeah.
Mind if I ask you something?
Sure. What's up?
If you could spend a single minute in any room, who would you? Who are you?
There was a woman there who could tell his stuff.
I wasn't talking.
No, shut the fuck up. Her name was Natasha. All the girls had an article on the stuff. She died. She left before the war. Most of the blue people, but they are people.
Mind if I ask you something?
There was this one girl in the door. I think I hear Tasha.
I wasn't talking.
No, shut the fuck up. Her name was Natasha.
Don't get paranoid. It's probably not. What happened
there? I'm going to kill.
She left before the war.
Yeah, yeah.
Moved to Tbilisi to
study our history.
Mind if I ask you something?
Sure. What's up?
If you could spend a single night with a new woman,
I think I hear something.
Kill her.
I wasn't talking. Maybe you can
fuck up. You can have a night with anyone.
I don't know, it's probably
no. I haven't
died on the hour.
Yeah, yeah.
Jesus fucking Christ.
You too.
Quiet. I think I hear something.
I wasn't talking.
Mind
if I ask you something?
Easy, man.
Don't get paranoid. It's probably
there wasn't one girl
in
the
world. Anyone.
Natasha.
Who would
yeah, yeah.
She like a piece of ass.
Maybe you
her
don't.
Name was Natasha, but all the boys were hard for her. Mind if I ask you something? She left before the war.
Sure.
Start talking.
You can find resources over there.
I'm on site. Over.
Confirmed. Wait for my signal. Shit, a mortar. Better distract the guards before taking a shot. Generator might be of use.
Yeah. Empty!
Fuck! The entire outpost is on alert.
Quick, the target's on the run. Shoot him before he gets away.
Target found. He's got company, though. It's getting awfully crowded down there.
We don't need civilian casualties here. Pull the trigger only when you have a clear line of sight. Mayor's on the run. They know your position. Get out of there before they light your ass up.
How so?
I'll keep eyes on Mel Klosovich and follow him back to the village. When I can pinpoint his exact location...
You'll let me know.
No use wasting time or ammunition.
Thanks, Raquel.
At last. A little politeness goes a long way, Marine. My pleasure. Out.
Hello, Mr. North. This is Karigal Meshki. I'm one of Kobo's men. I'm terribly sorry to bother you, but the Rodki Lions need your help yet again. I've reached out to Miss Chodatsa. She wanted you to meet me in person before you begin your mission. You should have my location now.
Rat's in the trap, John. Right where we want him. Go get him. But not too rough.
Just a little rough?
We need him alive and in good condition. Then leave it to me to make him talk.
Capture Klosovich. Interrogate him. Get to Flostov and 23 Society hideout. Yeah, I got it. Out.
Hostiles in the area!
Thank you. Man, he just vanished.
shit. It's one of ours.
We've got a casualty.
Hey, who's there? Thank you.
Raquel, where are you?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'm here, North.
Come on!
Why am I here? What do you want from me?
Come on, Mikhail. You're not that stupid, are you?
You're fucking kissing a lot of 23S ass. Are you satisfied? You're going to tell us everything you know.
I don't know anything. I was just a runner. I gave them guns and ammo. Sometimes I provided that scary-looking prick Vasilisk with companions, but that's it.
You're a fucking terrible actor, Klosovich. Don't piss me off.
Maybe. I heard something about some American engineers who were abducted.
American engineers?
Yes, non-military. They were repairing a dam or something. But that's all I know, I swear.
Flostov. Rings a bell, doesn't it? Where is he?
I've never heard of anybody named Flostov. Fuck! It fucking hurts! Stop!
Flostov! Dr. Sergei Flostov.
Raquel.
I don't fucking know who that is. I don't fucking know who that is. I swear to God, please!
Fucking liar!
Sean, stand down. Now!
You know he's lying.
I swear to you that I'm not lying.
I cannot believe this. You can deal with this fucking mess yourself. Meet me in the next room when you're done.
I don't care what you do, so long as you keep your bitch at bay.
Start telling me everything you know about the 23 Society, or I'm gonna bring her back in here.
No,
understand?
No, okay. I'll tell you what I know, but please take this shit out of me.
What the fuck was that?
He wasn't going to talk without the proper motivation.
Don't give me your bullshit about motivation. You knew damn well what you were doing.
Did it not work?
You do not abuse prisoners. You fucking know that.
Did it not work?
A group of engineers, Americans, were taken by separatist forces not far from here. We find them, we find our way directly to 23S.
That easy?
That easy.
See? It all worked out.
No.
No. If the separatists were involved at all, my guess is they were just a delivery service. Kidnapped to order. Perhaps for the 23 Society.
Yeah. Separatists blow shit up, not build shit.
So what is 23 Society building in addition to super soldiers?
Fuck if I know.
The 23 Society is key to the missing engineers. Keep your eyes open, John. I think we are getting close to what's really at stake.
And damn if it doesn't keep leading back to Robert. Out.